the Guardian Angels in Washington Heights, we've been actively involved in that community for about 5 years, both at the YWHA, the YMCA, the schools, the various religious facilities that have after-school programs. With all the community outreach we've done, we're like integrated into the fabric of the community. Well, our head instructor, Dennis Torres, best known as Super Stretch, has been with me almost since the beginning.
I started a Karate Guardian Angel training school here about 18 years ago.
He's been in the public schools, teaching self-defense, teaching character education, being a positive role model. As he goes about in that community, many of the young people immediately glom onto him because of his work both as a martial artist and a guardian angel.
The students are engaged in a very systematic discipline of study. This is a wonderful way and vehicle to get students to focus so that they develop a purpose in life. And there are elementary school students here and junior high school students who are going to be better prepared to enter into high school because they will have acquired self-discipline, self-respect, and a sense of excellence.
It teaches me a lot of discipline. I love it. I feel comfortable. I meet new friends. I learn how to work with other people. And it actually changed me a lot.
I know that I'm teaching other kids how to be a leader as well, and giving them those skills, and I help them with their homework and things of the sort. So it gives me a place in society, in my community.
We run a more like a big brother and a family oriented program, which provides help with homework, tutoring. We also have camping. We take them between, when they're off time, Fridays, we leave at 4 p.m. We come back Sunday evenings. Plus, we also service the adults. We have a single parents programs. We have the CANE program for senior citizens. We have a women's self-defense course. We open on Saturdays from 10 to 1, so 10 to 3 during the winter, so the kids have somewhere to come. We have air hockey tables, ping pong tables. We have over 120 board games. We have computers, TVs, DVDs, and it's just a place for them to come where they can get together and be in a safe environment.
Parents steer their kids in the direction of tennis because they want to keep them out of harm's way. They want to keep them away from the drug dealers, the gangbangers, and the negative influences.
Master Torres guides each student into realizing their potential. The purpose is to give students a sense of who they are, where they're going, why they are here on this earth, which is to make the world a better place, and how they can function within their community to enhance their community.
We've helped a number of community organizations in training their children, in addition to the children the Junior Guardian Angels we train. The only thing that limits us is resource and space.
We need help so we can grow and keep spreading a positive image and a positive message of what this organization is all about. We need the support of the politicians. We need the support of the teachers. We need the support of doctors and lawyers. We deserve a chance. They deserve a chance.